Hold on to me as we go.
She deserves to be Teacher of the Year because she's hardworking, dedicated, she loves her students, and she's always willing to help her colleagues. She impacts her students by building relationships with them. She gets to know them on a personal level.
He is full of a plethora of math foundations and resources that I have not yet seen within other people. He definitely shows a care for his students. He shows a care for those that he mentors, as well as those on his team.
Miss Ashton deserves to be Teacher of the Year because she is always here for our students. She comes in every day and works with my students. She's always on time. She's so prepared, and I just love having her here at Hidden Valley and working with my students.
Ms. Chinchar deserves to be the Teacher of the Year because she cares for her students not only within the classroom setting but also outside. She's always willing to take time to get to know students and also think about their needs.
Congratulations to all of the Teacher of the Year nominees this year. We have some excellent candidates, and it's really a shame that we only have to choose one. Congratulations again to Ms. Stibe, Ms. Ashton, Ms. Chinchar, and Mr. Hayes, who all have done a great job in their respective roles. It's just a pleasure to see the growth in all of them since I've been here with their leaderships, whether it be with the ESL team, the EC team, within their grade level, or with extracurricular activities. So we couldn't have four more deserving candidates to choose from. So congratulations to all of you. You are all worthy candidates to be honored.
So I just want to thank and congratulate our four candidates, Ms. Ashton, Ms. Chinchar, Ms. Stide, and Mr. Hayes. There's a couple of things that come to mind when I think about these four candidates, and I think they're excellent choices for 2018-2019. Teacher of the Year. The first is the passion for the profession, that they're always willing to grow, always willing to get better, always looking to do the right thing, and just being a lead educator and a lead learner for our school and for the profession. Second thing is consistency in the approach. All four of these candidates are extremely consistent in their approach to the work, into the instruction, into challenging our students, into setting high expectations is very consistent. Third one is dedication. So just being dedicated to Hidden Valley, to the students, to the families, going above and beyond, doing whatever it takes to make our school better and to make the lives of our students and families better. And the last thing I want to talk about is their commitment. And their commitment to the school, their commitment to their peers, their commitment to improving teaching, improving education, improving the lives of our families. So I couldn't say anything else other than thank you. You guys are wonderful. You are irreplaceables here at the school. Excellent choices. And the winner of the 2018-2019 Teacher of the Year is...
Genuinely cares for every member of Hidden Valley, from the janitorial staff to the teachers and even administration. He has a heart for every person who walks through these doors and is doing all he can to support and uplift them. When I watch him teach, the normal angry resting face you see going down the halls vanishes completely. His students are engaged and even hanging on every word. They want to work until they satisfy his high expectations, because a good job from Mr. Hayes actually means something.
Mr. Hayes is a funny but a serious teacher. Like, he'll make you laugh, and then when it's time to work, he'll get serious. He'll put some jokes in the work. That's what I like about him, because he makes it funny. He makes it fun to be in his class. His attitude. Like, he has an attitude that's nice but mean at the same time.
Hey, congratulations! So deserving. You know you rock. I'm so happy for you.
Congratulations, Mr. Hayes. I am not surprised that you won Teacher of the Year. You absolutely deserve it. I learned so much from you, being able to be your co-teacher for my last couple years at Hidden Valley. I miss teaching with you every day, and I think the kids are so lucky to have you as their math teacher every year.
I just thank you for supporting me both with grad school and in learning to be a better teacher, and I'm just so proud of you and so happy for you. Congratulations!
I love Mr. Hayes because he's nice, he's funny, and he's honest, and he's responsible.
Mr. Hayes, my man, you've been the teacher of the year in my eyes for a long time, brother. I want to give you a big congratulations. The honor is well deserved. I know the work you put in, I know the time you put in, and I know the place that it comes from with you. So congratulations to you.
And the congratulations, land is dark, Mr. Hayes!
And the moon will be old like we'll see.
Hi, Mr. Hayes. I just wanted to say congrats on Teacher of the Year. There is nobody that deserves this recognition more than you do.
First of all, congratulations. I am not gonna cry, but this could not have happened to a more deserving candidate. I would nominate you for Teacher of the Year every year, if I could. It's just me being selfish. The reason that I'm in this profession is because of you, and I think you know that. You are a brother, you are a friend, you have been a confidant for me and countless other teachers and teacher assistants and teachers, so congratulations again. Again, you deserve it. Love you!
What I like about Mr. Hayes is he's supportive, he really cares about education, and I really respect him.
Congratulations, Mr. Hayes. I am so happy to be able to participate, even though I'm not in your school anymore, but I am so happy to hear that you have won Teacher of the Year for Hidden Valley, and it could not have gone to a better or more deserving person. So proud to call you my friend and my colleague. Congratulations.
Mr. Hayes, congratulations. I'm so happy for you. You are so deserving of this honor.
Congratulations, Mr. Hayes, Teacher of the Year. Good news travels fast. Again, congratulations.
Congratulations, Mr. Hayes. Your passion and dedication to the community of Hidden Valley make you a great choice for this recognition. Thank you for your commitment to our students and staff.
You are so deserving, and I'm so lucky that I was able to work with you for 3 years. Congratulations, Mr. Hayes.
My favorite thing about Mr. Hayes is sometimes he tries to be joyful and tell like little jokes. My favorite part about being in this class is about learning new things like fractions and decimals, because I like really like math.
Congratulations, Mr. Hayes, on earning Teacher of the Year this year. I must say it is a pleasure working with you as your TA.
Congratulations, Mr. Hayes. Even though I am literacy, you have taught me a lot my 2.5 years here, and you really deserve this award, and I can't thank you enough for all that you do for us. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Mr. Hayes. You deserve Teacher of the Year every year. You already know how much you mean to me, so I just wanna say congratulations, and I'm so happy for you.
Congratulations, Mr. Hayes, on winning Teacher of the Year. You are a man that definitely deserves it. There's not enough awards that could go to you to say thank you for all your accomplishments and all your advice and all your wisdom that you've been giving. Not only me, but every teacher at this school. I know my students appreciate you and all the stuff that you taught them throughout the school year just as much as I do. Thank you for being the best mentor ever. You're one of the prime reasons why I wake up every morning and still come to school along with my students. Thank you for your advice, your laughter, your everything that you've given me. Congratulations, and hope this award meets you well.
Hi, Mr. Hayes. Congratulations for the Teacher of the Year at Hidden Valley. You're a great teacher, a role model. We love you, we appreciate you, and we just want to say congratulations to you, and keep up the good work.
Congratulations to Mr. Hayes for being our 2018-2019 Teacher of the Year. You're so deserving. So happy that we're celebrating you for this cause. It just seems like it was just years ago that we met, although it was 25 years ago as we worked together in my first year at CMS at Long Creek Elementary. But even then, it was evident that you were focused on making sure that your kids not only grew academically, but socially, emotionally, and most of all, to be successful people in life. Your students are truly blessed to have you. You're a very valuable asset to the Hidden Valley School community. We're proud of you. We celebrate your success and congratulations.
I just want to say congratulations to my friend, Mr. Michael Hayes. Congratulations on winning Teacher of the Year a second time. Congratulations.
My favorite part about being in Mr. Hayes' class is that he is very serious about our future and about college, and he wants us to be good in math so then we could have a scholarship and then we could go to a good college. And also, he's a very funny teacher.
Congratulations, Mr. Hayes. I don't think anybody else deserves it more than you in this building. I'm so excited that you're here to model for everybody how to have high expectations for students because they can always achieve them. I'm just so excited for you.
Okay. Mr. Hayes, congratulations, Teacher of the Year.
Mr. Hayes, congratulations. Wow, Teacher of the Year. This really doesn't catch me by surprise because I know you, I know the heart, I know the passion that you put in with your students and for your students. Man, I'm glad you're stepping back and allow us to recognize you, man. You are awesome, dude. I thank God for you and I pray that you receive all the flowers you can get. Man, Teacher of the Year, way to go, brother. I love you.
Hi, Mr. Hayes. Congratulations on winning Teacher of the Year. This is a well-deserved honor. You are an amazing teacher and a great asset to the students and families of Hidden Valley, as well as the staff. Even though I'm not there anymore, I'm so happy and honored to still consider you a friend and a mentor. And I just want to say, congratulations.
What I like about Mr. Hayes is that he's a strict teacher and he actually pushes me through my math work, and I think he's a good teacher, and I think he'll be a good teacher to help me move on to sixth grade.
I want to say congratulations to this wonderful teacher at our wonderful school for winning Teacher of the Year. This person is not only an inspiration to his students, but he's also an inspiration to the staff in the building, especially a beginning teacher like myself. This is somebody who I look up to, somebody who inspires me. They're not only willing to give me advice school related, but they're also willing to give me advice outside of school and life in general. So with that being said, I want to say congratulations again. Definitely deserve it. And I got a few other people who want to say congratulations to you. So come here, just follow me. Follow me. Follow me.
And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright.